Right, guys, I got some antlers for the dogs. These are some real deer antlers, cut down into about 6-inch long pieces. And they do like them. These are all natural. They've got minerals in them. They're very good for the dog, and they're healthy for him to eat. If pieces come off, I'm going to stop giving them Nyla bones and things like that, because you know those pieces of that does get into their system, and that's not real good for them. Think they like them. Okay, guys, I put a quarter down there, right there on the floor, just so you could see in relation to it how big Goro is. He is a beast. Shaking the whole house right now when he's doing that. My whole chair is moving. That boy is strong. Now on the website, they had a warning where you order these about trying to take these from your dog when they're chewing them. The warning said that dogs get very possessive and you should be careful if you have to take one from your dogs. So let's just see. We'll try out that experiment and see what happens. Okay. He wants it. He definitely wants it bad, but there is 100% no way, in any way whatsoever, is he acting aggressive at all when I took the bone. Here, Gore. His tail's wagging. The first sign, at least with my dogs here, if they're leery or they see somebody outside at night and they got a bad feeling, the hair stands up, the tail goes straight, and he's not showing any of those signs whatsoever. And I could take it off of him, 10 times if I wanted to, I'm sure. Now I'll pet him with it. Good boy. A boy. Let go. Okay, let's see what it... Move. Coral. I was going to try to get a look at it and see if there's any damage to it, but it doesn't seem to be. All right, guys, now I'm going to show you the packaging it came in. He's very interested in the packaging I have here, because he could smell it in there, even though there's nothing in there. He's trying to eat the netting. Hey, you can't do that. Okay. I got this from a place called Bully Sticks, and it was recommended to me by a very loyal viewer here on YouTube. And basically he had discussed with me about how the Nyla bones and stuff, when the dogs chew them, how the pieces come off and get in their system. Goro's playing tug of war with me. Goro. And it's not very good to give them Nyla bones, because pieces do come off and it does get in their system, and it could at some point do something to them. So these are all natural. There's a lot of minerals in them, and they're very good for the dog if they eat pieces of them. And they are supposed to be very enjoyable for the dog. And as you can see just with the packaging here, they like it. So, okay, hang on, guys. Okay, so like I said, they're real. They're cut down with a saw into pieces. They're cleaned and sterilized. And they're kind of expensive, though, because two of these with shipping was almost $30. They're around 10 bucks a piece, and shipping's like 6 or 7. There it is, Nature's Own Chew Toy. And the dogs love them. They're not breaking up real easy. They're supposed to last a long time because they're pretty hard. And just look that up on Google. And they like them. So there you go, guys. Let me know what you think. This is H4T, Jaden Goro, and I'm out.